So in my last video, I shared with you some pretty profound moments and tools that I discovered that helped me carve out a new pathway to be able to make a full-time living doing what I love. And in this video, I want to share with you some of that. So I decided to create a place to teach all these tools and principles for musicians and call it the Universal School of Music. And from that point on, my whole perception on education changed forever. I began to do some more research into the education systems and the models that are out there, and I discovered a really, really big problem. Did you know that statistically in Australia, on average, musicians are earning less than $50,000 per annum? Out of that $50,000, most of them are earning only between $7,000 to $12,000 as their main income derived from music and all their skills and all their knowledge. I started doing more research into this. I started asking myself this question, why? Why is this? And then I remember I looked back in my life having this conversation with the career counselor at the time, you know, when I was about to go into university and asking about the fees, you know, how much would it cost for a Bachelor of Music or a degree? And I was like, well, you know, about $65,000, $70,000 for a four-year degree, Steve. And I said, what? Well, look, I'm sorry, I don't have that sort of money. And they said, don't worry, Steve, the government will pay for it. There's this thing called a student loan program, HECS, or Fee Help. So she began to explain this to me, and I was interested in finding out more and how it worked. And I said, well, okay, well, so when do I pay that money back? And she said, well, look, you don't have to particularly pay it back. It's only if you earn more than $50,000 per annum, which probably you're not going to earn for a little while, so don't worry about it. You see, at that point, what had happened to me psychologically was of interesting subconscious belief that I started to create about my potential to earn more than $50,000. And I started doing more research, and I started speaking to a lot of musicians at USM who come here with the same problem, and I discovered that thousands, if not millions of others, are in the same predicament. And did you know that in Australia, the current debt for university and TAFE and colleges for the student loan program is at $60 billion? And it's projected to get to $180 billion by the year 2026. That's a lot of musicians struggling to make more than $50,000 and make a living doing what they love. So then I realized that I too was part of this problem, and then I was also indoctrinated into this system because I believe that university was the way into the industry to be able to make an income and start to make some money back doing what I love. And at the time that I discovered these tools and principles, I was working with some pretty amazing mentors, and working with them helped me realize that there was a problem, that I could potentially solve that problem. I started getting very clear about solving these problems because I started learning the tools and the principles that helped me break through my limiting beliefs to start with. And I started creating by default a new system, a system whereby musicians and artists can thrive, not just as professional musicians, but as professionals who can translate all their skills and their knowledge and their passion and their experience into a full-time income. In my next video, I'm going to be sharing with you what we've been working on for the past 9 years.